These are the collegiate, ruins of the collegiate. Archives, they once occupied by the buildings of the Collegiate of canons and clergymen from the Order of Santa Cruz of Coimbra. It comprised a hearing room, cells, a dormitory, a dining hall, a kitchen, a cloister, latrines and a cistern, which were used by a great number of religious men. It is of great archaeological interest due to the many restorations that underwent during different periods.